fear is your only true enemy. As you run round these streets, you may believe you're defeating your demons, but that you just murked knows that same pain that you do. So now you've betrayed just another version of yourself. Displaced your anger into leading your community another step closer to hell. The world you fight so fiercely to protect crumbles at the wrath of your own hands. But if you knew that power you used to destroy those lives could truly create a legacy, if you took a second to see into the eyes of your prey, you would recognize a brother. Not a person to blame, but a person to save. Ally to perpetuate the force of greatness. Because you see, they won't attempt to hurt you unless they presume you have the same intention. So let's disrupt the hate and tensions. Let fists clench around not a knife, but instead a spud to show love for one another. Let not another drop of blood be spilt in vain. Let every one of us not ever have to fear whether we'll see another day. We are the life of London. Every road, every postcode, undivided. Rise above the violence. Let's ignite the flame to light the way. We walk this path united.